Bounty Hunter Harrison, the CEO of the U.S. transport business CSX, has dead fare days following departure on Care Keep. The business's shares bring down dramatically in trade on Friday following Mr. Harrison's keep was announced. CSX is the tertiary greatest rail business in the U.S., and owns a web connection each metropolitan region in the East U.S. CSX told how Jim Foote would go on as operating director. Mr. Harrison, who united CSX in March, had aspiring plans to changing CSX. He had a length carrier transformation rail companies, in stints at the steering wheel of Illinois Center, Canada Domestic and Canada Silent.